Hello, my name is Benjamin Sanchis. I come from France. We are in Nazaré. We came here because we see that massive swell is about to eat Europe a few days ago. What happened today is like we got out like around 10 o'clock with everybody, with all the crew. And then I catch a really nice wave to start, but then I lost my board straight away. It took me 3 hours to take it back to the harbor. When we finally got out again, the spot completely changed. The swell picked up a lot. The wind gets stronger, the rip also. And it was like crazy, crazy, tricky conditions. And I'm really, really happy I'm still alive. Hit the first bump, didn't find that one, but it was pretty scary. Keep on going, but the wave didn't let me go all the way down because it was too steep. Then at the end, a few seconds later, I fell, and then I saw that massive wall of water come around, all around me, and I realized I was into the craziest giant tube I ever seen. Then I went all over the falls and keep me underwater forever. The wave let me take a little short breath before the second one came and destroyed me again. For those moments, I trained boxing because you know you're gonna get hit. So when your body's strong, it's better. And I trained in the swimming pool because you have to be used to stay underwater when you don't want to be underwater, you know. It was a really, really crazy experience. I was really stoked to see my partner coming in to rescue me at the end, and we went straight to the beach. Another wave, it's another world. It's really special. You don't know where you are. You don't know what's going on. It's really violent. You go everywhere in every direction. To me personally, I try to stay calm and focus. Didn't use my legs or my arm. Just try to keep my energy and stay calm as much as I can.